Moving on to the comedy ones. So first of all, we're Outnumbered, series one. And there's Ben, Jake, Sue, Karen and Pete. This was released in 2008. So front, spine and back. Not the all it's on for this time. And there's the disc. This series 2, released in 2009. But it's late, very, very late 2009, obviously. It's got the new world BBC World of Vox, BBC thing on at the start of it. I've got My Family one that I'll show later in the video. That was released in May 2009. That still has the ribbon tied at the start. So front, spine and back. Well, the cast list for both series are of this one. I don't know for both series, yeah. So then it also makes an appearance in that one. Also, this one's got a comic relief special. It's Claire Skinner, Hugh Dennis, Tiger Drew Honey, Daniel Rush, Ramona Marquez, and David Ryle. Also, Samantha Bond makes an appearance in both series as Auntie Angela. So there's this one. Nurses 2. Right, it's Kevin Stacey series 1 now. This was released in 2007. Front, spine, and back. And there's the disc. Citizen Kane series 1, released in 2012. It's one of the first releases after the BBC and Twitter team split. So front, spine and back. The stars, Adele Ray, Shobo Kapoor, Chris Marshall, Maya Sunday, Bhavna Bachir, Abdullah Afzal, Avi Verdi, Nishnafwani and Felix Dexter. And there's the disc. For this one, My Family will read out. Guess this year. But My Family will do also do some bit of mixed to respond to it now. Here's Series 2 from 2013. Very, very late to it. Oh no, it's Series 5. Here's Series 2 from 2013. I think this was released very, very late in 2013. Front, spine, back. Guess this in this one is Adele Ray, Shobo Kapoor, Matthew Cottle, Maya Sunday, Bhavna Limbachia, Abdullah Afzal, Avi Verdi, Nishnafwani and Felix Dexter. And there's the disc. Well, except for that one, this one's also from the ITV series as well, by the way. Yeah, 2013, very, very late 2013 though. And I think the first one was very, very late 2012. This series 3, front, spine, and back. This was released very, very late in 2014. Starring Adele Ray, Shobo Kapoor, Matthew Cottle, Maya Sondi, Bhavna Limbachia, Abdullah Rafsal, Adeline Ross, Nishnath Wan, and Phil Nice, and guest starring Belinda Lang, Nino Adia, Sally Lindsay, Mike Walling, that's the vicar from My Family, Colin McFarlane, Robert Wilford, Harvey Verdi, Neil Edmund, Laura Aitman, and Ted Robbins. In the history of Little Mix, none of the girls have this. Does this mean what we think it means? Is James going so? Series 4. That's really very late to pass what it was. This Series 4. From spine and back. Starring Adele Ray, Shobo Kapoor, Bhavna Limbachia, Krupa Patani, Abdul Rafsal. Guest starring Peter Bowles, Ronnie Ancona, Steve First, Abigail Crutterton. That's Anna from Not Going Out, Jodie Pringer. I think this was released very, very late in 2015 as well. It's also got the 2014 Christmas special, and I think Series 3 also has the 2013 Christmas special as well. There's a thing for BBC Store which you can use at the time, but you won't be able to now. And also, is the disc. Last but not least for this standalone DVDs, Citizen Kane Series 5. Front, spine, and back. This was released in 2017. Well, I remember getting this for my birthday. It includes the 2015 Christmas special, but does it include one from 2016? Starring Adele Ray, Shobo Kapoor, Bhavna Limbachia, Krupa Patani, and Abdullah Rafsal. Guest starring Ari Enfield, Tiger Drone, that's Jake from Outnumbered, Ricky Grover, Renu Satner, Sadiq Khan, London Mayor of course, Baroness Marcy, Michael Vaughan. There's the disc. Right, we're doing box sets now. Do Mrs. Brown's Boys, Birds of Feather, and My Family. It's a box set for Mrs. Brown's Boys, series 1, 2, 3, includes 3 Christmas specials and a 7 disc set. Front, spine, top, bottom, and back. This was released by Universal, but it's got the BBC logo on the cover. This is from 2013. Here's this one, or it's... Oh no, it's Series 3. This Series 1, which was also a BAFTA nominee, I didn't say what here, Mother of Comedy. It's on 2 disc set, so front, spine, and back. And this came out, so let's put that back in. Right, so there's this one, and there's this two.
About
all the useless things that we buy, or what kind of we pay for the kitchen, and if we had a dog, the bills would all be paid on time. There'd always be milk in the fridge, a bath, and there wasn't a chair, so we'd never be a duval. I won't read the test, that's not on my family, that's probably the apart from all to edit things. In Series 2, the Superman movie of comedy, front, spine, and back. There's this one, and there's this two. Oh no, there's this one, sorry. And there's this two. I want some back at one. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, three, 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 one, two, three. Here's Series 3, last but not least. Mammy Comedy includes the Christmas Crackers DVD with 3 Christmas specials. and it's a Bot Picks and BBC / RTE co-production. So front, spine, and back. There's Series 3 Disc 1, Series 3 Disc 2, and the Christmas Crackers Disc on DVD. Right, Birds of a Feather now. I got this for my birthday last year, so I'm 23 this set, and it features the 2016 Christmas special, so these are the episodes that were, these are both the episodes that were brought to the BBC One from 1989 until 1989 until 1998, and ITV at the time from, well, ITV and STV at the time from 2014 to 2017, because this was released in 2017. So, front, spine, and back. Starring Polly Quirk, Linda Robson, Leslie Joseph. Some of these don't work, by the way, but oh well. And some have already come out as well, so.
You're listening to Pulse One, and that is something gorgeous tonight. Throwback from Gary Davis and filming it Thursday. And I think at this time on Thursday, it's more than acceptable to start looking forward to seeing again, right?
I thought you like that, so you don't get me. So anyway, right, so the top would be this one. Well, this side showing this one, this two, this three, this four. This side showing this five, this six, this seven, this eight. This 9, this 10, this 11, this 12, this 13, this 14, this 15, this 16, this 17, this 18, this 19, this 20, this 21, this 22, and I think this 23, this 24 are at the back, well, this 22 and this 23 are at the back. Can't find it out to the copy of this. Tuesday night on ITV and ITV. You can win a jackpot between 1.5 million and 8 million this Wednesday and Saturday. It's totally popular. This one released by Fremantle Media, by the way. Offer for new customers only and may only be used once. Offer ends 31st of March 2022. Excludes Android. Just by buying Freshly Conducted Tesco last year, you this system made 3 million meals for kids in your community. And right now, bananas are helping you. I'm trying to shut back again. And they're all set. Now that's big on quality and always low on price. Subject to availability. Right, it should shut properly now. Oh, I should believe that as it is. Right, last but least, the best one. My favourite sitcom. That's why I stayed to last. My Family. The complete includes all 11 series, 9 Christmas specials on 22 discs. There's Nick, Janie, and Michael. And there's one with all family, and there's one with Ben and Susan. On the bottom, there's also all the family, including Roger, Alfie, Nabby. So it's starring Robert Lindsay, Zoe Wanamaker, Chris Marshall, Daniela Dembiash, and Gabriel Thompson. Also co-stars as a result, Kieran Self, Rodri Mailia, Siobhan Hayes, Taylor Marshall, he plays Kenzo, and in the first series only, Daisy Donovan. Some of these are VCI releases, some of them are by 2018 and BBC. and some of these reprints. Well, this box set was all released in 2011, but some of those removed. Got the older content on. So it's a complete first series. Front, spine, back. The episodes are Serpent's Tooth, Pain in the Glass, Right to Senior Ben, Last Resort, Farewell to Alarms, Death and Ben Take Policy, The Awkward Phase, and What to Do About Ben. That's series one. This is series. Oh no, I've got to show this. There's this. Whenever you need us, wherever you need us, we'll be there. And as an RAC approved garage, you can be sure of honest advice and top quality workmanship for a fair price every time. Series two. This is the same colour as the box. Episodes are Orals Lita Ramon, The Unkind Scott, Prison Beauty, Trust Never Sleeps, Death and Ben Take Holiday, Driving Miss Crazy, I Second That Emulsion, The Age of Romance, Get Cashy, Tis Bitter She's a Whore, The Last Supper, Ben Wants to Be a Millionaire, Unbreakable. There's this one, and there's this two. Series three, watch three. This is the one where we first see Sparnay's as Abby and Kira's self as Roger. The episodes are Absent Vixen, Cheeky Monkey, Shrink Wrap, Desperately Squeaking Susan, Of Mice and Ben, Imperfect Strangers, Second Greatest Story for Told, Waiting to Inhale, Misery, Auto Erotica, A Handful of Dust, Lost Weekend, Ghosts, One Flew Out of the Cuckoo's Nest. Yes. There it is. This one, Nurses 2. Complete fourth series. It's narrated, it says Daniela Dembiash on it in part of the cast list, but she doesn't even appear in this series. The episodes are, Front, Spine, Back. The episodes are Fitting Punishment, They Shoot Harpers, Don't They? The Great Escape, Return of the Prodigal Rat, Ode to Susan, Deliverance, Blind Justice, Friday the 31st, Sitting Targets, Local Parentis, Canary Cage, May the Best Man Win, and It's a Wonder. It's a window full of life. There's this one, and there's this two. This is series five. This is the series where Daniela Dembiash returns. Also, it's got the purple BBC box on the cover. But at the start of this, it's actually got the older one from, well, the older BBC video thing with the ribbons. So front, spine, and back. Like I said, this is the series where Daniela Dembiash returns as Jamie Harper, and it's the final main one to have Chris Marshall as Nick Harper. The episodes are The Mummy Returns, You Don't Know Jack, What's Up Dotland, Look Be a Lady Tonight, First Past the Post, Mine Will Be Done, My Fair Shall Lady, The Mouth Trap, Why Are You Weren't Sleeping, Dentist of the Stars, Wife Less Ordinary, The Book of Love, and Going Dental. There was also a flashback episode at the start of the series, but for some reason that's not on the DVD. There was a series 4 as a band episode in Blind Justice. Oh. There's this one, there's this two. Series 6, this is the first proper series to have Roger Marley as Alfie, front, spine, and back. Oh. Series 1 and 2 were originally released in 2004. Series 3 was originally released in 2005. Series 4 and 5 were released in 2006. And Series 7 was originally released in 2007. Most of mine are reprints from 2011. That's when the box set was released. This is this, and the episodes are Bliss for Idiots, The Spokesperson, Dentally Unstable, Living the Dream, Embarrassment of Susans, and other animals in the art of being silver. Series 7, which was also released in 2007. Front, spine, and back. I can't show you if it's 36, not so here it is. So the episode for this one are Diego's Landed, Four Affairs and the Funeral, Once More with Feeling, Dutch Art and Dutch Courage, Susan of Troy, One of the Boys, Abby Ever After, Breaking Apart, In Attitude, Life Begins at 50. And there's disc one and disc two. Series 8, this is the final, one final series of Siobhanes is Happy Harper. Front, spine, and back. This was originally released in 2008. Series 7 was also released in 2007. The episodes are The Parent Trap, Let's Not Be Heisty, Cards on the Table, The Wax Job, Neighbour Wars, Can't Get No Satisfaction, and The Abbey Habit. And there's the disc. Here's series 9. This series was originally broadcast in 2009, but for some reason the episodes have the copyright date of 2008. And it's also the final main series to have Rodri Marley as Alfie. And it's also, I think, the last ever UK DVD released to have the BBC Video Ribbon Tie. So as I said earlier, my outnumbered one's got the purple box one on. It was released the same year, so front, spine, and back. Episodes are Bully for Ben, Bringing Up Janie, A Very Brief Encounter, A Difficult Undertaking, The Psyche of Mikey, Dog Days, It's Training Men, The Guru and Kento's Project. For some reason Siobhanes is listed, but I suppose it can be accepted because they're in Chris Marshall appearing in the flashback scenes in Kento's Project. So there's this one, and there's this two. Series 10. This is the first My Family DVD to have the purple box BBC end at the start. Front, spine, and back. And that series 9 was released in 2009. Series 10 was released in 2010, but there were two unseen episodes which I'll get to in a minute. That was on TV until 2011. So the episodes are Wheelie Ben, The Sun Will Come Out, Desperately Stalking Susan, The Melbourne Identity, He's Just Not That Into Ben, Slammer Time, Ben Behaving Badly, Harper vs Harper, and Janie's Choice. All these episodes, with the exception of Harper vs Harper and Janie's Choice, were broadcast on BBC One between the 9th of July 2010 and the 27th of August 2010. Janie's Choice was broadcast on BBC One on the 7th of June 2011. Last but not least, Harper vs Harper was broadcast on BBC One on the 22nd of July 2011. So to see the DVD was released in 2010. There's this one, and there's this two. Also, I mentioned the edits from the Christmas special boy on it. And there's series 11, which was originally released in 2011. Although all the episodes on this have a copyright date of 2010. Front, spine, and back. The episodes are Labour Pains, Facebooked, Terms of Endearment, A Night Out, Relationship Happens, Accusing Susan, Susan for a Bruising, A Decent Proposal, and That's All Folks. And this is also guest starring Joe McGann, which is Edward from Hollyoaks, David Schneider, and last but not least, Jeff Rowell, which is Silas from Hollyoaks. The three, at the time when this release, were 13 episodes. Now, those episodes were broadcast on BBC One on the 19th of August 2011, the 26th of August 2011, and the 2nd of September 2011. So there's this one, and there's this two. And is the Hawk Christmas special from 2002 to 2005. This was originally released in 2006, but my copy is a reprint from 2016. It's got the original content on the front. No, 2017. It's got the original content on. No. It's front, spine, and back. The episodes are Ding Dong Merrily, which is broadcast on BBC One on Christmas Day 2002. 60 Feet Under, which was broadcast on BBC One on Christmas Day 2003. Glad Tidings We Bring, which was broadcast on Christmas Eve, on BBC One Christmas Eve 2004. That's what this image is from. That's the one where Jamie gets married. Danielle Demias as well, pretty in that episode by the way. That's not least in I'll Cry If I Want To, which was broadcast on BBC One on Christmas Day 2005. And this is this. Last but not least, the five Christmas specials from 2006 to 2010. Front, spine and back. So this one has The Heart of Christmas, which was broadcast on BBC One on Christmas Day 2006. Ho Ho No, which was broadcast on BBC One England, BBC One Wales and BBC One Northern Ireland on Boxing Day 2007. And was broadcast on BBC One Scotland on the 27th of December 2007. Having an Happy Christmas, which was broadcast on BBC One on Christmas Eve 2008. 2039 A Christmas Oddity, which was broadcast on BBC One on Christmas Eve 2009. Last but not least, Merry Christmas, which speaks banned from TV now, says Ralph hosting it. That was broadcast on BBC One on Christmas Eve 2010. This was released in 2011. This is one, last but not least, this two. Right, now you all enjoyed the video. I'll see you later. Sponsors of Everdale.